This is Bob. Bob is the swan, and I'm going to interview him.
Thank you. I prefer Robert.
So tell me about yourself, Bob.
Well, as you can see, I'm a swan. It's been...
interesting.
Yeah, I wasn't finished.
So you have a pretty glamorous life here at Harlequin, don't you?
Fairly glamorous. As far
as... you live outside of a castle.
Again,
it's gotta be pretty cool, huh?
You're just talking over me. This is kind of annoying.
Who's your favorite professor here at Harlequin?
Dr. Bujak, though.
Really?
I don't... you're...
very interesting.
Okay.
Have you ever eaten in the refectory?
No, I haven't.
What's your favorite meal there?
Well, I haven't eaten any.
Really? Chinese?
Don't
they eat ducks? Would you like to try on my hat?
No, it's a very stupid hat.
So who's your favorite professor here at Harlequin?
You literally asked me that.
Phil Taylor.
No,
really?
I...
he's a nice young chap.
Okay.
What's your favorite drink?
Well, I like a nice glass of wine with dinner.
You are chilling.
Chilling,
can
I
get you? How close can I get to you?
That's close enough.
Are you gonna bite me?
Maybe.
What's up? Have you ever been to a motel?
That doesn't make any sense. I'm a swan.
Please don't attack me.
I'm going.
You seem pretty chillaxed. Am I freaking you out?
Yes.
We're buds, aren't we? Yeah. You wanna hit the club tonight?
No. What is wrong with you?
It's ladies' night. It means there'll be tons of ladies. I heard they brought you a couple mates, but you scared them off.
Why would you bring that up?
I wish I could get my neck to do that S thing you got going on here.
I'm
really into that.
I hate you. With all of my heart.
Have you ever done any extreme sports?
Mainly just swimming, that kind of thing.
I've enjoyed your company.
What?
Yeah, I'm gonna slink away now.
Thank you.
Don't attack me, okay? Alright.
Please.
See you later.
What a tool.